Welcome back to Magic the Gathering. Hello? Oh, there we go. There we go. Catch up game. Oh, that was. I'm having some issues with Magic. It's interesting. So, that took about a minute to find a match. This is our black red deck. Can I keep this? Yeah, I guess. What's that guy doing? Whatever in gym and Toga creature gets 1/1. Okay. Prevent 4 damage. And we kill. Off that guy. And we have Final Death coming up. There is Lith on the board for him. No attacks. Next turn I can play this guy, and my devotion will be 4. Okay, so if I play this guy, 2, 5, we can't do Final Death. And we'll give this guy that. Swing him with him. Can he do 3 more damage? No. Okay. All right. Okay. What do we want? Let's get the land. And we'll end turn. Okay. Well, we'll scry. Yeah, if he's just gonna leave it open, I'm still gonna do my triggers. I wanna do stuff. You never know, he might have a comeback trick. I don't know the set. Hell, most of the time I fall for a lot of tricks. Okay, so we've won 2, so that's good. Let's go for another one. So, there's some news in regards to card-based games. I've been playing Legend of Runeterra, the Riot Games like card game. It's interesting, it's in beta, it's do we draw? That's good, but if we get Mulligan. That's better. Oh, that's not better. Actually, I can keep this. Because of that. We'll get rid of a land. Could have got rid of Final Death, actually. But... play a land. Yeah, that had to be done. We need a land drop. No. Get rid of that. Just in case, you never know what type of shenanigans he could have. Even though black is probably the more thing. No blocks. Chosen from death. We need a land. We need a land. We need a land. Give me a land. Okay, that is not good. No blocks. Actually, cancel. Next to combat, you attack with this. And now we do this to get rid of... that guy. That guy's turning out to be a problem. I don't like it. And he can escape, I know. But he gets two other cards, so he can escape. No blocks. Give me a land. Oh! If I don't get a land on my next draw, I'm out. Holy crap. Yeah. Holy crap. Well, at least we got two wins. It's okay. I'm not the best deck builder, and I'm not really that great at sealed, and I'm not even good at other things, but we got two wins and three losses. That's fine. I'm just doing this for the fun of it. I guess next episode we open up a new thing. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and see more notifications to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.